race of the season, everybody. One light, two lights, three lights, four lights, five lights. And go, go, go. The race has started, the final race of the season. It's Stanley Bottle who starts in P1. As long as he doesn't bottle, he has a chance at this championship. He has the biggest chance at this championship. But he has a contender in P12 who's going to be making up the position and maybe getting that P1 spot. He has been consistent in every race so far. Can he keep up the consistency and maybe even get a win to his name? He hasn't gotten a single win, but somehow he has gotten the most points so far. We have Aston taking the lead in the race. He goes around the outside. He loses the position. It's who is that? Stanley Waterbottle currently leading the race. And they're neck and neck going into the hairpin before the long straight. I don't think being in the lead around this hairpin is a good idea. Razor might get the DRS. Yes, he does. He's going to be pushing ahead, deploying his DRS. He's going to be trying to catch them. Is he going to be able to catch them though? They get to the braking zone. They're still way ahead of her. It's a 1 second gap between Razor and P1 already. Milo Beaton has moved up from P12 to P5 in one lap alone. He might have even gotten a few more positions before the start finish line. Ooh! Milo Beaton almost spins there. That was a close one. He's P4 right now. Only 6 tenths behind the Razor. So far, I believe Isle of Eden or Robot Spiker has the championship on the bag. Where is Hatton? Hatton already on a warning, currently P10. He does not have a max star, so at least he has an excuse to underperform. Oh my god, Isle of Eden 2 seconds behind. He must have... Well, the two leaders, Stanley Waterbottle and S10, are pulling away from everybody else. So they're either using universal mags or they have a way different setup from everyone. It's a neck and neck fight between the two. Oh my goodness, look at them side by side going into the tight triple chicane. Who's gonna be ahead? It seems like Stanley Waterbottle. Ooh, that must have been a warning. He lost a bunch of them, must have gotten warning there and lost a bit of time. Both of them set in purple sectors, but I don't think any of them are going to set purple last because they got corner cuts. No, actually, Stanley set a yellow, not a red, so that he didn't get a warning, but Aston is currently on a warning of the 6-10 lead. The driver of the car, yeah, that's why he lost people's position. Oh my god. I mean, the car is ahead of him. Milo Beaton currently P4, really getting close to the gearbox of Razor, only 2 tenths behind him. Aston is 1.2 seconds in the lead. Wait a second, let me do some math. By math, I mean just check all the accounts. So Aston is leading, that means Aston wins. Aston wins. That puts him in P1, but I love Ethan is just for sure. We need Isle of Ethan. Somehow. Imagine someone runs out of food. That would be hilarious. The code is in the... Wait, the code? If you want to see the standings, the championship standings, check the description. The championship standings are in the description. Isle of Ethan moves up to P3. What a dominant performance from Isle of Ethan. Harold Foxy, so far his best performance in the races, he's currently T6. He really fell off. He used to be quick, now he barely fights with the car. Razor still neck and neck with Milo Beaton. Oh my god, they're doing the switcheroo! Ah! Milo Beaton buttons! Milo Beaton loses some time! Isle of Ethan loses some time! He might throw away the championship! There's no constructors, there's no team. Oh my god! there's lots of corner cut though, or else Gordon in the trees. And the gap has fallen down for the lead from 1.2 to 0.3 times. Hey, I'm really here. How about you lose your father and your mother in the car accident? How about that? Next week. Anyway, let's focus on this. I don't even touch in purpose right now. Ooh, we have Bootkid and P7 also set in purpose. What kind of a vehicle? He's on the median. That's really good for him. Stealthy water! Ah! Aston got a corner cut limit thingy! Aston got a corner cut warning! No penalty! Aston got a penalty, guys! Aston got a penalty! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Stealthy water bottle is in the lead. Razor Hyper in P2. Isle of Eden 3 tenths behind the lead. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Now, rain chance 100%, guys. Okay, if the weather is gonna change, it's gonna change. But I'm not gonna be the one changing. Oh, Razor takes the lead. Isle of Eden. Water bottle has bottles. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. P6 disconnects. P6 disconnects. That makes it easier for her to get back to P6. Oh my god. Oh my god. Insane. Diabolical. Diabolical scenes going on. Wait, it's 2 p.m. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, Hera Foxy has bottled as well, he's P10. Whoa, look at this fight for the lead. Look at this fight for the lead. Hey, hey, Legit Spicer, when you're doing a thumbnail for your video where you say, like, participate in the Spicer and Race, put me in a thumbnail like this. I don't know how that works. Oh my god, look at the gap! Look at the gaps though! Look at the gaps! 1 tenth between P1, P2, P3, and Robot Spicer has taken the lead of the race. I cannot believe it. I cannot believe it. I cannot believe it. What is going on? What is going on? Absolutely insane. The championship standard. No, one time one guy. Next time I mean, does this even matter? Like, if Isle of Ethan doesn't get disconnected right now, you win. But it's so good to have Razor Hyper and Stealthy Water Bottle just behind them, because it means if he makes... Aston, no! Aston, he could have gotten P2 or P3 in the championship. Oh, he was the first lane down for him. I don't even think it's a single mistake. And yet, we are in the finals. Look, I love Ethan. You make a single mistake. Bye-bye. Goodbye. You're out. And you know what? Guys. They gonna fit this lap? Is anyone gonna fit this lap? Let's see. We're gonna have different decisions for sure. No! They're all going to the pits! What? They're all going into the pits! Are they sure? Are they sure? Oh my god. If I were them, I would go into it. I'm not even camping, I would actually go. It's too loud. The rain is just gonna... plane is just gonna go above it. Oh my god, I don't think it's bro, did not why would you not risk it for the biscuit? If you weren't injured, you could have gained time now. If you weren't injured, you would have gained time now. And it's not gonna go above 30% in 2 laps, is it now? Is it? Oh look, Bob went on inters. He's smart. He's smart. He has a brain. He listens. Now let's see. Isle of Ethan. Get a buck warmed up. Isle of Ethan. Get a buck warmed up. Is Isle of Ethan. Get a buck warmed up. Ah! Oh, that's it. Isle of Ethan wins the race and he wins the championship. I love Ethan.